Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
So, come in.
How are you today? Here's my profile.
Welcome, Thoriq Hassani. Yes. I'm glad you're able to join us.
Yeah, thank you.
So, to start with our interview, let's start with something quite basic. Tell me about yourself.
Okay, I think the details are already in my resume there, but just to share a bit of myself, I have passion in English and writing or poetry, reading, all sorts of that. You can rest assured that I am very well versed. And I really like to apply for this position as junior writer because I think I can bring the company to excel heights.
Yeah.
Other than that. But enough about the job. But myself, I'm a really jovial person. Maybe first impression is not the best. But when I get into the company and I get to know you guys, I get to know the environment and the people, I can be a very friendly person. And I am a really resilient person. I don't shudder easy on stress and pressure. And I can handle the deadlines with the management or my supervisor or superior. It's well in organizing the tasks given throughout the company, throughout the team. And I don't, well, I can work alone, but I always hold on to this hope that two heads are better than one. And in terms of teamwork, I am really into it. So is it you like to address on team or what do you call it, cooperation, and then I'm the man for your position.
I see. So so there's a lot of things about yourself. It seems that you're very confident about it. But I want to narrow it down. Just tell me about your strength.
About my strengths. I'm a very detailed person in terms of the work I do, the performance I would like to give to the company. And at times, I would really work hard on the tasks given, not just only projects or in the past experiences in my university days. I've gone into research, I've gone into project managing, I've gone into program managing, I've been in societies, I've been in the student council, and through all those experiences I think I've been the, not I guess enough, but I'd say sufficient skills for me to perform in your company. And as a junior writer, I see that my degree in English and English language and literature will really help in forwarding or improving the company's performance.
I see. So we've heard about your strengths. So now let's take a different perspective. Tell me about your weaknesses.
Weaknesses. Well, among my strengths are also my weaknesses. When I say I am detailed and quite meticulous in my work and performance, through that phase or through that process, I may take quite some time. But I am keen on improving on that. So the company need not worry, because life is a journey and we are always learning. So in this, throughout my detailed work and whatnot, I will seek to perform, seek to complete the task in the deadline given, and not even a second open. So in my experiences and also my education, my background would help me excel in this position as a junior director in the company.
I see. Okay, so can you tell me about your education? Start from your primary school.
Since primary school, I was in. I had a number of primary schools actually, but to be the most prominent one, would be in SK Sri Damai from Tanjung Jaya. I've been there for 2 years, and I had my PSR in a private school. Then I continued my studies for my secondary school in Mahat Mahmadi Melati, All Boys School in Kota Baru, Kelantan.
What are the differences between Mahat Mahmadi Lilbani,
yes,
and only Mahat Mahmadi?
They are the same name, mm-hmm. And in Kelantan itself, there is a brand. Mm. Called Mahmadi. So there are a number of schools throughout the state that is called Mahmadi. But it doesn't have any close relation. They are just under one association in the state. So which when Lilbani is for all boys school, so I think that was not mixed. It's not mixed. Yeah. And then in 2014 I enrolled into IIUM. International Islamic University of Malaysia, where I obtained my degree in English Language and Education.
So, we're going to test you on your foresight. So, where do you see yourself 5 years from now?
Since I'm applying for a junior writer position in this company, 5 years from now, I would see myself in a senior writer's position since maybe a promotion after being a junior writer for 5 years. And I have my interests as well in management and also administration. So it's not only writing that I can do. Mm-hmm. My experiences in as a secretary general in Students' Representative Council in university before. Has impact on me in terms of management and also administration, which I can include and also contribute to the company's performance further on, 5 years. Yes.
Yes. Yeah. You have a degree, right? So usually people would demand a lot of a huge amount of salary once they got a degree. So. In this company, when you got the job, how many would you expect from us to give you?
Well, not to be demanding, but I do understand the economic constraints of the world, not just the company. And I do understand how the demands work in other companies or even among these fresh graduates, but I can consider in my own capabilities that between 2,000 to 2,500 would be a negotiable salary. So hopefully you may consider my request and concept.
Okay, Thoriq Hassani, so I think we're at the end of our interview session, but we have one more task for you, not a question. Do you, Thoriq Hassani, have any questions for us?
Alright, so I heard that Engage PR is not just a Malaysian company.
Yes.
And not just even an Asian company. It is a worldwide, a global company. So it has branches in every continent, in Asia. So this is one branch in Asia. I was wondering if I may be able to have the possibility or the chance to actually work in other branches or in international branches within my career in with MHPR? Would that be possible?
Well, it depends actually of how your performance is at this company.
Mm-hmm.
We value a lot of work performance.
Mm-hmm.
So you need to prove yourself that you are qualified and that you are an adequate person
mm-hmm.
to be represented internationally, especially in this company. So here's hoping that you'll surprise yourself and your bosses that you are very worthy to be a representative of this company.
Okay. Cool. Alright. I don't have any more questions.
Alright.
So, thank you very much.
Thank you so much for...
Thank you for coming.
Yes. I guess I will see you soon.
I won't get your hopes.
Okay.
Maybe.
Can I
have my file? Yeah, sure.
Anything, I will contact you through your contact numbers or your email.
Okay, thank you very much.
Right.
Can I have my file?
Yeah, sure. But we'll be giving you the resume.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Yeah.